subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell so you never miss an update.
Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to fix the problem of adding Internet Download Manager extension on our Google Chrome browser. Right now I have successfully installed Google Chrome browser as well as Internet Download Manager, but when I go to my Google Chrome browser in my extensions, I can't find Internet Download Manager extension, and I want to download this file with Internet Download Manager, but there is no any extension over here. Even I have successfully installed Internet Download Manager. Now what we have to do this, you have to follow all of these simple steps. You have to go in Internet Download Manager, then you have to right click on that, then you have to click on open file location, just click on that, then you have to open your extension window. You have to simply go in more tools and in extension, you will be in this window. Just open this extension window. Now minimize it, and then you have to go in this folder and you have to find a file name with extension .crx. You have to drag this file. You have to simply drag this file in this window. Just drag this file over here. Now it shows add extension. Now you are getting the option of add extension. Simply click on add extension. Now you can see the IDM internet module for Google Chrome has been successfully added in Google Chrome extensions. So now I am refreshing this page because I want to download this file from Internet Download Manager. Now there will be option to download this file from IDM. Now I am clicking on that free download, click to continue. As you can see, now I have option to download this file with IDM. So friends, in this way you will be able to successfully add your IDM Internet Download Manager extension to your Google Chrome browser. So friends, I hope this video will be really helpful for you guys. If this video really helpful for you, please hit the like button, and for more upcoming tech videos, please do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.